Good afternoon. I'm Brett Primas, Captain, Robbery Homicide Bureau for Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department. I'm here this afternoon to brief you on an officer-involved shooting that we had this morning involving LVMPD SWAT officers. The SWAT officers were assisting the Internet Crime Against Children's Task Force on an investigation regarding child pornography. The investigation led the task force to a residence in the 7100 block of Pirates Cove. The investigation revealed that the apartment was possibly occupied by an unknown number of subjects. The SWAT team was called to assist with getting the suspect in custody and gaining entry on the search warrant. SWAT surrounded the apartment and started to bullhorn and call the occupants out of the apartment. This lasted approximately 15 to 20 minutes. Seeing no movement from inside of the apartment and hearing no acknowledgement, SWAT officers then made entry into the apartment and conducted a slow, methodical search of the residence. As they were moving through the apartment, they kept giving verbal commands for any subjects to come out. As the officers entered the back bedroom of the apartment, a subject appeared with a firearm, turned towards the SWAT officers, raised it. At that time, two SWAT officers fired rounds. The subject dropped his firearm and he was subsequently taken into custody. There were no injuries to the officers or the suspect.